The U.S. president and the new head of the African Union both sang the praises of each other's countries.